grace of God is so wonderful. He'll take the worst of the worst, the worst. One should never resist coming to Jesus because they've done too many bad things. Don't let guilt keep you away from Him. He wants to forgive you so you can get rid of that guilt. That's a wonderful thing, to have it lifted and gone. He's the only one that can do it.